If you're another person, you can make hair, you can braid. You know, the new styles of braiding we do in Lagos and Nigeria generally, or in Africa, they are very much different from it here. And they even want to learn it. They want to know it. They want to... Hello guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel again. So... on this, I have decided that I'm going to be making short videos to explain in details about Brazil, because there's no way I'm going to make one video about answering some questions and then I'll get different DMs answering other questions. So I'm going to make videos in small parts, probably five minutes, so that people that own the question, the category, can see this video and watch it on my YouTube and answer every question that you want to get answered. So let's get right into it on this video. No much talking. I have already gotten a book. Yeah, I've written down your questions so that you guys can know that I love you so much. I'm not doing it for the money, I'm not doing it for fame. It's because I have passion in me to help people. So the first question that I'll be answering in this video, I have like 3 more minutes to go, is job opportunities in Brazil. Are there job opportunities in Brazil? As you can see behind me, where am I seated? Inside an African store. What do they sell in this African store? Nigerian stuff, Congo stuffs, Angolan stuff, so many different things about Africans. So when you say, are there job opportunities, I'll divide it into two: corporate job and entrepreneurship. So on the corporate job level, there are jobs in Brazil, obviously, but you need to learn the language, you need to speak Portuguese to be able to work. There are jobs opportunities, there are so many jobs. Plumbing, working in the bank, working in the working in different companies, pharmaceutical companies, working at the hospital, working as a nurse. There are so many jobs here in Brazil. So many jobs. The question is, what skill do you hold as a person coming from Africa or another country or another continent rather? What skill do you have? There are tech jobs. Tech job is even too much here. I think Brazil is one of the highest tech hubs. So what skill do you hold? Because there are job opportunities here in Brazil. So the next category is business. Are you a business person, an entrepreneur? You like to do business, you like to buy and sell, you like to bake, you like to build stuff and resell to people. There are also jobs for you here. You can bring in your skills that you do not even, you don't appreciate in your home country. You can bring it here and you will do well. Let's talk about baking of cake. Baking of cake in Brazil is different from the ones we bake in Africa, especially in Nigeria. If you're a baker in Nigeria and you know how to do all those step cake, you are going to make it here, because it's a different type of cake they make here. They do not make that type of cake here. What they use is dummy, and then they bake their own homemade cake to give people or to eat around themselves. But if you can bake those step-by-step cake, those dummy cakes that looks like they are from the down to the up, and that they are all cake, all edible, not dummy, then you're going to make it here in Brazil. You know how to make all those sugar paper, you know how to make all those coatings, you know how to make all those things that make you that make the cake look like they are real life. You're going to make it here in Brazil. You know how to cook food, you are a food vendor. You are going to make it in Brazil, because we do not have the same food that they eat here. You know, you can cook jollof rice, you can cook fried rice, make pop-off, all those things. You can customize yourself and then start to sell food to Brazilians, different food. Then if you're a tailor, they do not have the same style of clothes that we wear, the corsets, show me your back, up and low, they don't have the same. So if you can bring in those culture of your country to Brazil, and with the skill, you're going to make a very good money. If you are a tailor, can you see this behind me? This is gele. I tied the gele myself. I have learned gele since I was very young, and the skill is still making way for me here. not like it's my major skill, but it is, it saves me some money because, you know, nobody ties gele like this here. Are you seeing this Iru and Buba? Are you seeing it? This is what exactly a different style that I'm talking about. Something different from what it is being sold here, but it's common in your own. If you're country. Another person, you can make hair, you can braid. You know, the new styles of braiding we do in Lagos and Nigeria generally, or in Africa, they are very much different from it here. And they even want to learn it. They want to know it. They want to wear it. So if you can braid, if you can cut hair, if you can do all those skills and you can work, you're not lazy, this is the country to come to. They appreciate the African culture a lot and always want to appreciate and copy it. So Brazil is for you for job. So on this video, I have talked about job opportunities. There are job opportunities. You can work anywhere, you can do business anywhere. All you have to do is get registered. All you have to do is to speak the language. Thank you very much. Now I'll move into the next video. Thank you for watching. Sorry for the background. I'm in my mom's store, so I'm going to making this video for you. I want to making this video so that we don't stop and then I have to wait till I get home, or I have to wait till I leave school, or I have to wait till I leave anything I'm doing, or I have to wait till I'm doing anything important and get home before I do this video. So I want to take every opportunity to make this video for you and show you that I care and love you. Please don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Let's watch the next one and watch what questions we'll be answering there. Bye.